capitalist. The people have nothing to lose but their chains. The chains of the imperial government. The people grew rebellious. The individual has little right to own property. Looking closer, we see a clue. And the outcome is always the same.